close his mouth. Push it all the way up to the tip. Is that 15 inches?
Kind of 16.
No, it's only 15. It's 15 inches. Okay, let him go. Let him go. Okay, that's one. Close his mouth. And then push him all the way up. And his tail, he's 14 and a half. 14. All right, let him go. Fish number two. That's two for you. It's a little small spotch, Roy. Okay, no, you got him. Reel it in a little bit. Okay, hold on, let me get him. Okay, hold on. Get your measuring stick. Alright, measure him. Hold him tight. Hurry, get him before he flops out. Alright, measure him. Let's see how much. Close his mouth. Push it up. Push his tail flat and fan it. Almost 15 inches. Oh, it's 15. These are 15 inches. Okay, let him go. That's fish number three. Okay, wash your hands. Let's see how big it is. Not that big. It's okay. Yeah, that's a spotted bass.
Put his... Any bass like this is spotted bass.
Close his mouth. How big is he? He's 15 incher. Move your head back. Yeah. All right, let him go.
Why does it come fat?
Yeah, skinny. Let her go. Wash your hand and fish again. Almost 15 inches, 15 and a half. All right, let him go. That's number five for us. Okay, let him go.
No, this is number six.
Six.